Americans all over the city of Milwaukee are marking the Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. holiday. But as 12 News' Mike Anderson reports new at 6, one politician says Milwaukee County doesn't go far enough in honoring the slain civil rights leader.
Marchers leaving the annual Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. Justice Program at St. Francis of Assisi Catholic Church in Milwaukee saying happy birthday to the slain civil rights leader and chanted the familiar refrain which inspired many of his protests.
We shall overcome.
They marched to the statue of Dr. King on MLK Drive where there were more reflections on his life and legacy. Meanwhile, Milwaukee County observed Dr. King Day, but the courthouse was open. County Supervisor Khalif Rainey wants to change that.
Currently, Milwaukee County considers MLK Day a minor holiday.
That means employees can choose to come to work or bank the day and use the time off for another occasion. Supervisor Rainey feels like that's a slap in the face.
I think, you know, considering the contributions of MLK to our community, to our society, that Milwaukee County should honor MLK and make it a major holiday.
WISN 12 News caught up with Milwaukee County Executive Chris Abley volunteering at an MLK event. He's open to the idea.
I don't think there's anyone who disagrees, you know, this is a day that everybody should celebrate.
Supervisor Rainey says he'll introduce his proposal to his colleagues on the county board for their consideration in the very near future. In Milwaukee at the courthouse, Mike Anderson, WISN 12 News.
WISN 12 News checked on some other neighboring counties like Waukesha and Racine. Their courthouses were also open today.